Welcome to RedStabler. In this video, I'm going to show you 5 online web development tools that will really save your time. So let's check it out. As flat and minimal design is trending these days, so if you are looking for some flat icon to be used on your new site, the online tools that I recommend is flaticons.net. This is a great tool that will help you generate flat icon in just a simple click. You can select an icon category from the list, and then pick the right icon for you. And then you get to customize the icon size, and the background shape of the icon, and the color. And then you can download the icon as PNG file, so you can further customize it or use it right away on your site. Generating 5 icon is a pain sometimes, as there are many technical things to consider, such as dimensions, different browsers, and perhaps more. So why bother when you can let the tools do the job? Once you have uploaded the picture to the site, it will automatically generate a 5 icon, not just for your web browsers but all available platforms like iOS, Android, or Windows. Your 5 icon will come in package for download. And then also the code you need to include in the head section in your HTML page. Even though I am a developer and live by coding, I still find it's troublesome to memorize all the things I need to include on a page when start coding from scratch. Well, with HTML shell, not anymore. You can pick what you like to be included on your page, like IE conditional tag or XUA compatible, favicon, Google Web Font, jQuery, or even modernizer. And then you got a snippet for use. Cheers! When you start developing a new site, sometimes you don't have the content yet, but still you need to put something on the page so you can see how the design looks like. And here is one of my favorite tools for that. It's the Lorem Ipsum Generator. You can specify how much paragraph or how long your Lorem Ipsum text will be, and then click Generate. And the lorem text is yours. The Lipsum.com also have the options to generate the lorem text in many languages. For example, let's change to French. There you go. Using CSS font icon on your site instead of real icon image is beneficial. For example, the font icon is a vector and it can scale. And also you don't have to worry about the transparency or older browser support much. So if you are looking for your own set of icon, Fontello is the right place for you. There are many available free fonts for you to pick and download. And you can also adjust the size for previewing purpose. And also, if you already have an SVG icon, you can let Fontello to convert it to font for you. Simply drag it and drop to the side. And then you will have your font icon from your SVG. So that's it. Hope you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to like or subscribe for my channel. Thanks, bye!